Alright, good morning everyone. Friday, August 25th, 2023. It is 5:05 a.m. Heading off work, getting hooked up with your coffee. Raining out this morning, as you can see. They have coffee, but no cups. They're too lazy to pull them to their own back room and get cups out again. Honestly, I don't know why you even bother stopping here for anything. Extra large coffee, extra cream, extra sugar.
An extra large hot with extra cream and extra sugar.
Yeah.
Sure.
Are you guys still doing the blueberry flavoring?
Yeah, you want blueberry in that?
Yep, if I could.
Sure.
That'd be awesome. A little extra blueberry flavoring too.
Okay.
And I'll do a dozen donuts assorted.
And an old fashioned?
No, a dozen donuts assorted.
Oh, a dozen
Sorry.
Donuts assorted. Gotcha. Alrighty. Will that be all for you?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, come on down.
I wasn't going to do the one, but I'm here. I need some donuts for breakfast. I don't work from the store. The store would have had shit. I don't even over here. Oh, well. It is what it is. Anyone out there, though, that may know what Erica Green is, Erica Lancaster, from the Bangor area here in Maine. If you need to know where she's at, she's got a warrant for arrest. She's not supposed to be around kids and stuff. So,
you
too, and don't work too hard. Yep. Coffee. Mantra. Whatever you are, let go. Thank you. that good, because I'm hot, you know. I'm getting up my Hogan Road here, back for me. Thank you. seeing our God. park, guys. We're gonna pull into the parking lot now. Sitting quiet right in this morning, drinking the coffee, just trying to wake up a little. Reflect on yesterday, about what happened yesterday. Just like between two friends. Two co-friends slash co-workers here at work. Stupid. Work.